This is gonna be a pizza.
No way.
Get him. Let it wait.
That's it. This is getting started. You're in for a world of Are you okay?
That's them, the wanted criminals!
Ah, crap, not the Papal Knights again.
Why do they always show up where we're going?
Well, well, if it isn't Master Zelos.
Damn it!
Remember, capture Colette alive!
You're in for a world of hurt! That was disappointing.
We managed to win.
It's my fault again. I'm so sorry, everyone.
Don't be silly. They're after my life, too. The professor and Genus are wanted because they're half-elves. Sheena is from Mizuho, now considered a village of traders. And Regal is considered a traitor as well.
Thanks.
Stop thinking everything's your fault.
I'm sorry, Lloyd.
You don't need to apologize for it.
Ow! Ugh! Ow! Ow!
Colette! Professor! Colette's...
She's running a fever. But what could be causing this much pain?
Move. Please leave this to...
Prisea?
Good work, Prisea.
Damn, Corinne!
I am Rhode Isle, the most cunning of the Desaian Grand Cardinals. I hope you don't mind me taking the chosen one.
Desaian? Why are the Desaians in Tethiala?
Lloyd, will you help Prisea?
Yeah. I've carved the charm. With this, she should return to her real self.
Huh? Prisea, are you okay? What? What am I doing? Where's my daddy? Thank you for assisting me with my daddy's burial.
Have you calmed down a little?
I've been a great burden on you all.
You remember?
Yes, mostly.
Why did you have an exvir like that on you?
I received it from a person named Varley.
I knew it. Varley.
I wanted to save my sick daddy. I wanted to learn how to wield an axe so that I could work in my daddy's place. So Varley introduced me to Rhode Isle. And I was taken to the research academy in Cybac.
The experiments on you were carried out by order of the Pope, right?
Which means that Desaian is in league with the Pope.
Prisea, do you have an older sister?
No.
Do you have any other family?
I have a younger sister. She left to go into service for a noble, and that was the last I saw of her. And my mommy died when I was a child.
When you were a child? You're still a child now.
Oh, yes, of course. That's right.
At any rate, we can't just leave you here in this village by yourself if you have no one to turn to.
Yes, the people of this village seem to avoid her.
I'd like to go with all of you if that would be all right.
Huh? Why?
It's my fault that Colette was taken away. So please, let me help in her rescue.
Please allow me to come along as well. It seems that my fate is linked to your enemy.
Of course you're welcome to join us. Help us save Colette.
I will.
Thank you. I am in your debt. I shall not betray your trust.
Now let's hurry and find Colette.
All right. They headed east.
So you've lost the Chosen.
You again! What have you done with Colette?
Rodial is ignoring our orders and acting on his own. I know nothing of it.
Internal strife? How pathetic.
Say what you will. Either way, he will have no choice but to abandon the Chosen.
What do you mean?
The Chosen is useless as she is now. You can let her be.
You've got to be kidding me. We're going to rescue Colette no matter what. And if you get in our way...
Then, I suggest you seek the Riards and head for the eastern skies. I'm sure the people of Mizuho have located the Riards by now.
What's that guy trying to do?
Ah, well, who cares? If he's useful, make use...
I agree. Anyway, let's head back to Mizuho for now.
Okay then, just to make it official, welcome to the group, Prisea.
Thank you.
My cute little Prisea. I'll protect you, okay?
Thank you, Zelos.
Come on, let's go!
I'll protect you too.
Oh, stupid Lloyd!
Thank you.
not much of a specimen.
Get him! Spread! No way!
That's it. I was just getting started.
Gonna be a pizza.
Are you okay?
just warming up.
You're in for a world of hurt. Lloyd, you need to remember that enemy's weakness.
Oh, over already?
This is gonna be a
That's it. We're just getting started.
Was that a bit too much?
Thank you.
just warming up.
One fight after another.
Are you okay?
I was just warming up.
Thank you. 50% output
shrink. Are you okay?
That was just warming up.
Not much of a specimen.
Okay.
Nurse!
Get
him!
Thank you.
This is gonna be a peep.
Get him! All talk, no action.
This is gonna be a
come get some ear thrust.
Not much of a specimen.
50% altitude.
Burn! Raging mist! Beast!
I was just warming up.
Not much of a
cool off!
My tornado!
Too bad! Was that a bit too much? Not much of a specimen.
My tornado!
Right there?
Light! Photon!
just as I expected.
Not much of a stop. Was that a bit too much?
Thank you.
finally time.
Here I go.
It's just like before. What the hell is he saying?
Sheena, calm down. I'll translate. I am one who is bound to Mythos. Who are you?
Mythos again? How could he make pacts with summoned spirits in both Tethe'ala and Silveront?
Yeah. Maybe Mythos went back and forth between the worlds with Ariard as well.
I am Sheena. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos and establish a new pact with me. He says that his pact with Mythos is broken, but he no longer desires a pact.
Why?
I will have no more dealings with people. Therefore, I desire no pact.
No! We need your help!
Sheena, be careful! Sheena, get a hold of yourself!
But...
Voltz just lost his faith in people. Make your vow and try forming a pact one more time. You can do it, Sheena.
Corin!
I'm sorry, but I couldn't be of more help.
No, Corin!
Sheena, subdue Volt by force! Don't let Corin's effort go to waste! Otherwise, you'll spend the rest of your life haunted by Volt's shadow!
For the sake of everyone that risked their lives to protect me, Volt, I demand your power!
Volt says, make your vow. Just like I said. For the sake of everyone that risked their lives to protect me. And for Corinne's sake as well. I want to save both worlds. The vow has been made. I entrust my power to the Pact Maker, Sheena.
Thank you.
happening?
A link between the two worlds has been severed.
Wait, I'll translate. The two opposing forces of mana were severed just now?
What does it mean for the mana flow to be severed?
Mana flows from the world in which the summoned spirits sleep to the world in which the summoned spirits are awake. This is the first time the summoned spirits have been awakened in both worlds at the same time. Because of this, the mana connecting the two worlds has been eliminated.
Does that mean that Silveront and Tethe'ala have stopped competing for each other's mana?
I do not know. The only thing certain is that the flow of mana between the worlds has been severed.
Yes. Eventually, the world shall separate.
You mean the two worlds will split apart?
That's perfect. Then they'll stop competing for each other's mana.
There are 5 seals in Silveront, and since there wasn't a summoned spirit at the 5th seal, we should be able to sever all of the mana if we awaken the summoned spirits that correspond to the other 4 seals. Maybe.
So, if we awaken Tethe'ala's summoned spirits, we'll save Silveront without having Tethe'ala go into decline, right?
At the least, the mana connecting the worlds will disappear, and the two worlds will separate.
I see. So the seals serve as a link between the two worlds.
We owe it all to you, Sheena, and Corinne as well.
Huh?
Because the two of you risked your lives to form the pact with Volt, we now know what the seals do.
That's right. It's thanks to both of you.
Corinne, thank you.
You're in for a world of hurt. Are you okay?